my abs and I don't have to. Yeah. Oh, we're out of breath and I'm not.
If I had abs, I'd be flexed them all the time.
If I had abs, I wouldn't even own a shirt.
David, you have abs.
Huh. I've got a butt growing in my front.
Sounds like a trip to DavidKimmerly.com and we'll fix that.
One big butt cheek in my, where my stomach is.
Good plug, thank you.
You're welcome.
Wait,
yeah. That actually works really well. Nice.
I just need to get Mr. Kimberly to come to my house and make me get up in the morning and go work out.
If I could hire a personal trainer, I used to have one. Even just once a week.
Don't make the talent laugh.
That's a cool shot. I like that.
Yeah.